Well, third picks both at $10. The 6 and the 8. Green light lures rolling here. Race 11. They're set to go. Ready. And away and racing two, beginning a K Soldier off the inside, pace from out wide, early limit, Inga Meg working hard, Upton Street between them, first turn, or a bit of a check to early limit, getting past it, Shadow Jewel into the picture here, has now overtaken Inga Meg, early limit got down to the fence in a chopping and changing race, Yurunga Bale, Soldier Sawblaze, Sulu Cha-Cha further back, but Shadow Jewel picked all the gaps and shot away, and won nicely, Inga Meg second, third, could be Yurunga Bale from Upton Street, early limit was just tiring on the post then. Sawblaze, Soldier, Zulu, Cha Cha in 23:31. Sixth the winner. Shadow Jewel is first. Shadow Jewel has scored nicely here, and that brings up a double for Sharon Combridge today. Of course, JJ Lopez won earlier on. And a nice winner here to Shadow Jewel, who's now won 3 from 13 with 6 minors. 6, 8, 4, and 5. Into the frame here. 6, 8, 4, and 5. So sixth the winner, Shadow Jewel, a Black Bitch December 19 by Magic Sprite and of Elusive Jewel in Beltran. The owner, Sharon Combridge, the trainer. 8 second, Inga Meg, Don't Knock Him, Little Fran for Chris Constantinou. And 13 to 4,